here without permission.
That, like, takes his job way too seriously. Like, dude, you are Paul Blart. You are not the police.
Yeah, okay? He wasn't just. How is Monday Day Loyalist Kingdom? My name is Dwayne.
My name is Jazz.
We're Dwayne and Jazz. Today we have for you World's Best Hair Hacks by Liza Thornberry.
I need to learn that because I can't do hair.
Yeah, she's about to teach right now.
Yeah.
Ready? Let's dive on in.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Make sure to subscribe, smash, rub, and that like button.
What was that?
I love you so much. They don't even know your name yet.
I love how she edits like that.
Ask for engagement before they even start a video. Guys, comment below things that you hate. I'll be liking and commenting back.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what up? It's your girl, Liza. Coming at you.
Whoa.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now today, I'm going to be doing some hair.
Oh!
And not to be too humble or anything, but a lot of people ask me about my hair. Like, what's wrong with it? Or they ask me what I put in. Nothing. Things just find their way in there. That's what she said. The key is that I lose things in my hair. Basically, it will lose control. Sometimes I'll just forget the things I lose. But basically, I know a lot about hair because I have a lot on my body. So here are some hair hacks.
I mean, I need to actually know some because I really don't know.
Have a curling iron, or use any cylinder-shaped item to curl your hair. Curl and pin your hair up using something you don't need because you're a little boy. And you're done, everyone will love
you. Oh my god, no!
She walked out in public with that.
A perfect looking bun, even more perfect than it already
Damn!
First,
I love it.
If you can. Tie it up and wrap around a donut for a beautiful, neat, and tidy look.
Oh my god.
Is your hair greasy from not showering? For 2 months.
Ew.
And there's nothing you can do about it. Well then go ahead and add more grease to look like a slick young man you are. Is your mustache growing in thick and making your boyfriend feel jealous? Well, say
yes.
First, make sure to grab it. And you're done. Are you tired of your hair creasing from wearing a ponytail? Fix that sticky situation by ditching hair ties and using tape. It'll keep your hair together and you'll never
I really hope that she did not pull out any hair.
I hope she did.
Yeah. You have really thin hair and know you're going to be bald by 30.
Yeah.
Oh, sex is set. Are you tired of losing your bobby pins? Are you
Damn, Liza just roasted me.
Bobby. You have a boyfriend. But keep your pins in place. Find any old
canister. That is a nice kitchen.
Put your bobby pins inside and never forget where they are again. Want your hair to be lighter? Well then cut it. Now it's lighter.
She really
Your old hairdo, Well, add some fun to that bun. Put flour in your hair and mix it up. Now you have a beautiful flower crown, like you just came from Coachella.
Oh my god.
Coachella.
Yes.
Do you have split ends? Stick them
together
with pre-chewed gum.
No, don't do that.
Is your hair drier than your humor? Well, how about we make it moist? You will need ketchup for moisture, olive oil for hydration, and an avocado for $2. Apply it to your hair. Wait about 15 minutes, and you're good to go. Go about your day feeling clean, hydrated, and moist.
I can't believe she's out in public like that.
Are you bored of boring braids? Well, add your own taste to it. Find something fresh to braid into your hair for an instant new look. Tired of buying expensive shampoos?
Yes.
Make your own and buy ingredients that will cost you more. You will need
bleach
for moisture, H for color, and Nair, which stands for nice hair. Mix it all together and wash for a bold new look.
Are
you tired of your receding hairline, you tiny old man? Then here's a hack for you. Grab a Sharpie and fill in your hairline for a supernatural look. It definitely won't seep into your blood and kill you.
That's
all I have for you guys today because I need to go grow some more hair. But thank you guys so much for washing your hair. Let me know what it's like. I've never tried it. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And I'll see you guys next Wednesday with Mads. Little hairy brown girl is hairy. And bye!
Oh! Yuck!
Fun fact, this is my brain.
Try these hacks at home. What's up, guys? Please make sure to subscribe, smash, and
that is is true. Anytime you try to film something in public, it's always that one.
Oh, you can't record here without permission.
That, like, takes his job way too seriously. Like, dude, you are Paul Blart. You are not the police.
Yeah,
okay?
He was just a regular worker.
Because, like, if, like, I was really doing something bad, you would have to call somebody else to come get me.
Right.
So, like, yeah, let's just move on.
You can't record here without permission.
We got that so many times. Oh my god.
You guys can't be here.
And then they follow you like you're about to steal something, and it's just like, I'm not, like, come on.
You have to have a permit.
Take a picture. Right.
But the two hairline jokes Jasmine she kind of roasted me with Liza. So Liza diss track comes. I know something.
No, I mean, but I've seen people do that little permanent marker thing. I have.
Who's that good name? Shorty. RIP.
Shorty
Love. I think he did it. I saw Carlos Boozer do it. We could look at hairline videos. He's a basketball player, and he put like Sharpie all over.
Oh, that picture!
Yeah, shiny,
like a big bowling ball.
Yeah,
like it just looked like I just need to put two little holes in it.
I don't know what he was thinking, but I don't know what he was thinking.
I don't know. He wanted a new hair. I mean, like, if you're in the NBA, I'm pretty sure you can afford
a new hairline like LeBron
to get a man unit like you did.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, yeah, because this thing.
Well, first of all, you didn't even need the whole head. This is a frontal. Okay, this is just the frontal that he has. This, all the rest back here, natural.
Yeah.
This is just the frontal. Some people need the whole thing.
Oh,
they need the whole wig
this.
Cap
yeah.
and everything. So you don't need that, so be happy.
Anyway, thank you guys. Oh. What was it? Make sure you guys
get a shirt.
No, yeah, oh yeah. Cop a loyalist red
get
shirt.
Get your loyalist red shirt.
Yeah, we'll probably make a separate video about it. But anyway, guys, please cop a loyalist.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.
She's more.
This is.